Anything else we should know about Thunder? I don't know. Thunder survival tips. It's my first one, so wish me luck.
There's like a 99% chance that you're gonna take a picture with your significant other. We don't wanna see it.
You can totally survive off of elephant ears and beer.
Where is Thunder? Where do they let the fireworks off? I don't even know that. Where do they let the fireworks off?
Also, drink responsibly, because if not, you could end up hooking up with someone that looks like this.
Make sure you bring sunscreen, or a bottle that looks like sunscreen that has booze in it.
Traffic isn't gonna be that bad. Just leave your house whenever you're ready.
Imagining lots of people. Probably leave your pets at home? That's a good one, right?
Make sure you rock and roll. Just don't roll too far, because there's a body of water close by.
Make sure the fireworks aren't the only thing that's lit.
I'm told they close a lot of the streets, so good luck if you're driving.
It's a long day, so make sure you bring more than one bottle of whatever you're sipping on.
Make sure you bring a jacket, because even if it's 80 degrees outside, I'm sure within an hour it'd be like 20, so Kentucky and weather.
Don't be fooled by that 100% charge on your phone when you get out of the car. It's gonna be dead within 2 hours.
Totally swipe right on Tinder while you're at Thunder, because then you can say you met at an event instead of you met online.
And remember, sharing is caring. Can I have some of your beer?
No.
Toilet paper. Maybe bring your own.
Bring your own toilet.
Bring your own toilet.
Screw the toilets.
He said bring your own toilet.
Oh, God. Have fun at Thunder.
I don't remember being this small of a human.